Hi folks, in the previous video we started our archer build. We completed the chef and the first part of the Risen quest. In this third video, we will do the second part of the Risen quest by venturing deep into the trench and uncovering its dark secrets. We will further improve our build and begin exploring the last part of the game, the Nameless Pass. After that, in the fourth video, I will finish the main story and go into the end game content, the Crucible. So let's get started.
You look like the adventuring type. You don't understand.
Darek's a mad dog, but he's no fool. Why would he draw your men to Orbin Glades and then flee?
Because he was defeated, that's why. If he returns, our stone walls will be there to greet him. And why should I trust anything you have to say about the Risen?
Some of us join the Risen to build a better world. And some just to tear down the old one.
And some give speeches from behind bars. Saren, you have my thanks. Not many square off against Darek and return holding their head high. Or with a head at all. Pray Darek crawled under a rock somewhere to lick his wounds, but you don't defend a city on prayers. Perhaps it's worth considering Odessa's warning. I've known her since she was a babe, but I'm not sure I know who's in that cell.
You. Again. I'd rather sing in the town square than say this, but maybe you can help me. Darek's always harbored a deep hatred of my father. I never imagined he could move against Sacrament itself, but he wouldn't share his schemes with me. The people here may be blind or broken under the mainland's boot for so long they mistake it for protection. But that doesn't mean they deserve to die. Winnick said his men captured some of Darek's faithful after the battle. You should see if any of them can tell you more.
Listen, this is all a mistake. Oh, sniffing about for the governor's daughter. Whose side is she on anyway? Not that it matters. She's right, you know. The real attack is yet to come. Darek's moving on the city itself. But there may still be time to stop him. Darek left me to die. Least I can do is return the favor. Tell me, friend, do you want to be a hero? Of course you do. Everyone does. Spring me from this cage, and I'll make you Sacrament Savior. These guards couldn't keep a snare locked up in its own shell. You poke around, you'll find the key.
Where's that miserable runt wandered off to? You're supposed to relieve me. We've got a date with Elga tonight.
Who? Gerard. He was dripping pissed. I told him to go dunk his head in the fountain.
That's all right for some people, getting drunk on the job. But that turnip's got the damn keys with him.
It looks like you're stuck with me. Why don't you invite old Elga to come round here? We can both enjoy her company.
Son of...
Salvation to our second island. sacrament still stands.
You're the one of the cage.
Thank you kindly. Now, what was it I promised in return? Ah, yes. The problem with you holier-than-thou types is you never look down. It's the sewers, miles and miles of them, under your feet. There isn't in the outskirts, are just a diversion. Dadek's men are gonna pour into Sacrament like stinking shit. I'll slip out when the guards rotate. Meet me at the sewer drain, down on the coast. Maybe you still have time to stop them. Maybe not.
You look like the adventuring type.
See you live.
Warrior's only as good as his weapon. Hello, old friend. May your will. Good day to you. His weapon.
Greetings, warrior. Sacrament and doors.
You cannot rush an oak.
Eyes up.
That.
You're about to
There you are. Your kingdom awaits within. And all the rot that comes with it. Now we're square, me and you. If you find Danak, tell him Ratigan sends his love.
Beat a path of all.
So much past and so little present.
Why kill men for free when you can be paid to do it?
I'll see you.
Oh.
getting out his block.
Warrior's only as good as his weapon.
Greeting. Life. I felt. Life.
Nothing sings. Hello, old friend. May your will be half as strong as my word.
I'm eating. I felt it. Greeting. I felt the life.
Sacrament and doors.
Bola!
I felt it. Greetings.
Nothing sings like steel.
never come down here. Never listen to Tarik. You gotta believe me. I didn't throw in with the Risen to burn down Sacrament. Not to... Please. Kill me. I don't want to end up like them. Please. Help me. Please.
Thank you. after me. I'll keep you safe. I will. I'll keep you safe.
Do it for God and... Why kill men for free when you can be paid to do it?
Whoop. I'll see you. On alert.
May your will be half. Nothing sings like steel. May your will be half as strong as my work.
Greetings, what? Eyes up. I fell be-
You cannot, so you're still. Nothing sings like steel. Hello, old friend. Warrior's only as good as his weapon.
Marin. We can still go back to Marin. It's not too late.
His blood isn't royal!
It's poison.
Yes. We are the
risen!
Interesting.
Mother, Maker, seek forsaken. Please watch over me. Mother, Maker, seeker forsaken. Please watch over me. Mother, Maker, seeker forsaken. Please watch over me.
Thank you.
Impressive. This isn't a sewer anymore. It's a tomb.
See? I knew it! Sacrament stands because of me!
It wasn't your place, Serum, to make a deal with a prisoner. Nor perhaps my place to let you. But don't worry. He was never out of our sight.
Tell them, Serum. I honored our deal. And an hero deserves an hero's pardon.
Sacrament doesn't bargain with murderers. You're headed for hard labor at the Mountain Gate, by order of the Madrigal.
You shit-smiling bastard!
And you? Well, I think we understand each other, Serum. You and I, we do what needs to be done. Consider yourself a citizen of Sacrament. You've defended this city. Now, you may make it your home.
That much easier to find you later.
I don't think I'll be telling Ellsworth you released that rat from his cage. But I won't be telling him my role in all this either.
Serum, listen, please. You and I, we've grown close, haven't we? Over the course of our little adventure, maybe even friends. I'm trying to live by the straight and narrow, to make amends. But these brutes, they can't see beyond a man's past. But we'll see how high and mighty you are with a knife in your throat. Official shit scraper coming through.
Do you need any help?
Better this world, one but
so much past. And so little present.
I'll see you later.
Eyes up.
Nothing sings like steel. May your will be half as strong as my work.
Greetings. Life. I fell. Life. I fell. Greetings. Eyes up.
The eyes of the city.
Sacrament still stands.
Warrior's only as good as his weapon.
Why kill men for free? Beat a path of order through the...
They walk past, blind, crumbling.
The city's gone to shit.
Nothing sings like steel.
You let me know. So you're...
Nothing sings like steel.
These are my scissors?
No, these are my scissors.
Small.
Are you sure you want to be running? He's got no... It's true! You don't look from around here. Sure you want to head that way? Nothing in that direction but a wrecked quarry, a closed gate, and now an army of Inquisitors. Ugh, disquieting they are. I'll see Ellsworth marching with them. Finally graces the pass with his presence. How you living, Orvin? Could you use some help with the farm, Orvin? Nah, he didn't say nothing. Mainland looks down at her isles. Sacrament at those living outside her gates. No difference. Squeal, little meal.
gonna wear your teeth!
Okay, that's it for now. In the next and final video, we will go back into the Nameless Pass and complete the entire main quest. I'll reveal a hidden farming location, purchase a house to better manage our items, and track down the final vendor NPC. Finally, we'll venture into the Crucible and face the toughest boss in the game. If you liked this video, consider subscribing, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comments.